one. Now listen closely. Here's a little lesson in trickery. This is going down in history. If you wanna be a villain number one, and Jesus.